Dick DeVos has supported NAFTA, an agreement that sent tens of thousands of our jobs to Mexico. He invested over $200 million in China, building a factory to create thousands of jobs there. Now we find out Dick DeVos incorporated his company in Bermuda, perhaps to avoid paying U.S. taxes. So where do you suppose Dick DeVos thinks the governor's office should be? The Cayman Islands?